this. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here? Watch it!
And he powers out.
Oh, the reversal by Jack Swagger. And Del Rio reverses it.
Oh, this guy is so dangerous in the ring.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Just making his presence felt there. Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Just a little too slow there.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
It's been a great matchup to this point.
He's got the arm bar locked in. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Jack Swagger's technical wrestling ability is without equal. At 6'7" and 260 pounds, Swagger's freakish strength breaks an opponent down. I've been in there with him, and you don't realize how big Jack Swagger is until you're standing there nose to nose.
Nice reversal. I think Alberto Del Rio needs to do now.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand. You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call it.
And help has arrived here for Rusev.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
What should Alberto Del Rio try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now. Whoa, that was some reversal by Swagger. And that's how you do it.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
I'll tell you, King, Del Rio took a wallop.
Yeah, that might have done some serious damage.
Well, the offense of Jack Swagger is working well right now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
That was a shot with the intent of taking Jack Swagger out.
Cole, it doesn't get more direct than that. Jack Swagger definitely looks worse for wear after that one.
When this guy's on, look out.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Oh, look at this. He's been opened up.
And here comes Del Rio measuring his man.
Uh-oh, this is gonna...
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it. Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
attention in a hurry.
And here comes Del Rio measuring his man.
Uh-oh, this is gonna...
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Whoa, whoa!
Dropped hard with the leg sweep.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, no. I don't know how much that arm's going to have left after this.
Can he score the pin? One, two,
and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Here's the cover for the win.
Two
down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Just toying with the competition a little.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months.
Oh, there's the crossarm breaker.
Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, look at Jack Swagger. He's gonna, look at this, Cole. Hey now!
And he wheels his way out.
The offense of Jack Swagger is working well right now.
That last shot busted him wide open.
And the elbow connects.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
This could do it. Maybe it. Longer he's going to be able to go. This guy's kicks are so impactful.
This is where things could get very dangerous for the arm.
Yeah, that's going to be bad.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. That's going to leave a mark, folks.
I'm telling you, this guy is hurting. It's hurting me watching.
And here comes Del Rio measuring his man.
Uh-oh, this is going to...
Jack Swagger with a nice reversal.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
To possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Jack Swagger spots the chance and takes it.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Alberto Del Rio, no problem getting out of that one.
One, two.
He's gonna give up.
He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
This is serious gut check time.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, this may very well end it.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
Jack Swagger reverses it.
Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
One, two.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This man means business.
Will it be?
One, two.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Bam! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Nice reversal there.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Alberto Del Rio is getting this match in gear at this point.
Look at this. He just barely moved. Sure he can get back to his feet.
Here we go. Jack Swagger setting it up.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Three. And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner. He is a real American, Jack Swagger.
Big singles win here, guys.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
East Rutherford hasn't sat down since the bell rang. I think they're in awe over what they just saw.